Today is April 6, 2016. Again, I'm at lunch right now and I'm not feeling very good. I put on some makeup. I woke up with a really sore throat this morning, and my throat is not very sore right now, but I do feel really weak and achy. We're going camping the day after tomorrow, so I'm wondering how all this is going to play out. I wanted to mention two things. It really feels good to have a little bit of money in the bank, and by a little bit, I just mean less than $20. I've been running on paycheck to paycheck for so many years that with having this extra money in the account for just last minute things that we never have had money for, last minute. It just feels really good. And I talked to like my neighbor Jana, who's really good with money and bills and saving and all that stuff, and I say really good because she does it. She doesn't have issues. My phone. My cord got tangled up in my steering wheel, and I had my phone charged. There we go. My gosh. Anyways, she'll say something like, oh, I've got to buy.